Hello friends, welcome again. And this is my new project, cab booking services, and or you can tell it cab booking system. And this project I have developed in PHP and MySQL. And the version for the PHP I'm using is the PHP version 7, and the MySQL version is 5.6. Also, I'm running this project on the XAMPP server. But if you have the WAMP server, or if you are using other operating system like Mac or the Linux, you can also run and configure this project easily on that those operating system. Okay, so this is all about the backends and the operating system things. For front end, I am using the HTML, CSS, and JavaScript for developing the front ends. And also, I have used many of the jQuery libraries, like creating the drop down menus, integration of the calendar plugins, also form validations. I am using the jQuery plugins for that, right? So this is all about the technology stack which I have used in this project for developing it. Okay, and also this is a mini project which has only and only customer functionality. There is no add-in functionality available in this project, right? So you can tell it this is a mini project. Okay, let's start with the functionality go through. So this is the home page of the project. You can see the project title is cab booking services. Okay, this is the home page. This is the about us, right? And this is a book a car. So there is a restriction set the project. If you don't have the user ID and password, then you will not be able to book the car. So for that, you must have the user ID and password for login inside the system and book a car, right? So if you don't have the user ID and password, just click here for register, and you will be able to register from this page. And and after that you will be able to log in with your user ID and password. Okay, this is a car list. Okay, so currently we have added 4 cars. So if you want to add more cars, then you can add here, right? So this is a car list. This is a register. Again, if you don't have the user ID and password, you can register from here. Login, from where you will be able to log in. And this is a contact us page. This contact us page is a static page. I am not saving the data of this contact us page anywhere into the database. Also, I am not sending any type of email and SMS from this page. Right, let me log in first. So the user ID is customer and password test. So this is the customer dashboards. Then what the customer can do, customer can book a car. Let me go and book a car first. I am choosing pickup date and drop off date is this one, right? And search car. So you will get all of the car, okay, which is available for rent, and book this car. If you want to book any of the car, just click on book this car, and the name, the mobile number, okay, email, and the IC number, right? So once you click on the book my car, your car will be booked and you will get the booking confirmation, right? So this is the functionality. Means you will search for the car, you will choose your car, and you will enter the interior details for booking it, and just you will get the booking confirmation, right? This is a car list, as I told you earlier. This is the my account section, right? From where you will be able to update your account details, and this is a change password, from where you will be able to update your account password, right? So one more thing, the above menu is totally session driven menu, and it will show only if customer login, right? So if you log out, then you will not be able to see the menu. And if you log in, then those administration menu will be displayed, right? So you can see the above menu is displaying. If you log out, the above menu is not displaying, right? So this is all about my project, car booking services. And as I told you earlier, this is a mini project I have developed in PHP and MySQL. If you need the major project, I have also the major project for that, which has admin as well as the customer functionality, right? So if you need more functionality in this project, just put it into the comment. I will incorporate those changes, and I will make this project more better and better according to your requirements. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for getting the latest video updates on the latest technologies. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.